During today's briefing, officials announced they struck a deal to produce the first over-the-counter coronavirus test. Those tests will cost $35 and are 95% effective at detecting the virus. Users can get their results via a smartphone app within 15 minutes.